for the love of God. Here, buddy, you're gonna... I'm gonna bring you right here.
Yes!
Yeah, wait, right here?
Right here? What about, say, over there? No? Right here?
Oh, my God.
All right, then. You're the grand...
Okay, good. You're sitting right there, then. Stop. Stop whatever you just did, pretty much. What? Are you fucking with me?
Well met.
Wait.
Jack Benn, Earl of Imber.
Oh, for the love of God.
We do not know one another. And given your modest social standing, I doubt we ever shall.
Oh. What?
Take everything. Just spare me. The family crypts are under the house. They give me the creeps. I have the key. Take it. Just don't hurt me.
What?
Good day.
When was it ever implied that it's gonna hurt him? Great. So I have the key to the basement, but not to the house itself.
By Azura, it's the Grand Champion. I can't believe it's you standing here next to me.
You are so obnoxious. Okay, where's... I think I have a hookup in the Garden District somewhere with somebody who can sell me lockpicks. Never actually found him before, and I have no idea what his name is or what he looks like. So this should be interesting, to say the least.
Anytime now.
Need this? Like this? Definitely this house. Ugh, for the love of... I can never get a break. No, not that. Here, how about that? Because it's going to get to be too late, and then I'll start burning in the fire. Because, yay, I'm a vampire. What? Every little kid's dream, right? To shimmer in the sunlight. Yeah. There we go. Oh, awesome. You little bastard. Please, be home. Be nifty. Are we going to run into Skyrim issues here, where the place just never opens? I should have actually looked at the direction, seeing if he's actually in his house. He's definitely in his house. Unless it's telling me to go... No, it's definitely telling me to go there. Can anyone see me? Knock, knock, knock. No. Okay, it's 3 p.m. You have no reason not to be awake. Yeah, I've already read that one. Great. Come on. Reign of Terror added. What is Reign of Terror? Or is that in here? Sun damage. Ugh. Great. Reign of Terror is definitely not listed in there. Really? It's raining and I'm taking damage still? That's great. Here, I'll just... go up. Can I fast travel? Please, for the love of God, allow me to fast travel. Can't fast travel while taking health damage. Fuck. Well, I'm screwed. Oh my God. Come on, I need a house I can open or walk into. Please. Oh, come on. Not a single person in this town is actually here. Oh, thank God. Found a house.
Hello.
What is this place?
Welcome, friend, to the Tiber Sept.
Not interested.
Goodbye.
Great. Can't break into anyone's house now because I don't have a single lockpick.
Can I ask you a favor?
No.
What's this about?
Have you ever had a...
Oh! Damn it. No!
How are you?
Okay. A little bit longer then. Apparently 7:40 is nighttime. It's nighttime here, not nighttime in Cyrodiil. Am I going to start burning? Okay, good. Real quickly, I'm just going to... Wait, no. Wait, where is the house that... Wait, isn't that where I left there? It's where I left him. Still not there. Great. I'm going to break into some random house while I'm at Bruma. I can tell you that much. God, being a vampire. Greatest thing in the world, right? So convenient not being able to fast travel during the daytime. Because, you know what? Who likes to fast travel or be able to, you know, function in the most basic sense during the daytime? It's kind of for the weak. He's not here. He's at the bar. Who was I kidding myself? Anyone here? No one here. Anyone here? Locked. Locked. Fuck. Maybe someone... No, I know no one's sleeping in the inn. That just really make too much sense.
Yeah, my favorite customer. What do you got?
I'm buying all... Five? Really?
I shouldn't.
I really thought I was getting a better deal than 5 gold each. Okay. Literally any house here is good enough for me.
Oh!
Damn it. Nope. Okay, you're awake. That's unfortunate. Anyone down here asleep? Nope. You're a boring, boring person, buddy. You are boring and boring. There we go. Climbing in your doorways. I'm snatching your peoples up. Okay. A bed. I kind of need more than just an empty bed, though. This is that house that I robbed, and I found it very convenient that there was no people. Now I find it super inconvenient that there are no people there. Okay. One of these places has to have a sleeping person in it. Please? Thanks, buddy. Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom. Mr. Bloodman, send me a feed. Okay. Believe we're going here. Why couldn't he give me a key to his house? Or tell me, you know,
you have my
when
ears.
He's in. Or just let me in. He seems all willing to let me run around in his basement. Actually, coming in here? No, you can't come into the house. You can just come in the basement. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I'm on a roll. Fuck. That's what I get. That's what I get. You never jinx things. As soon as you jinx it, look what happens. Okay, where the hell is the basement? I was given a basement key. Okay, I want my cursor. Imperial's basement. I was given a basement key. Of course not. Why would I be able to go into the basement? He just gave me a basement key. After all. Come on. Okay. I don't know what that key was for then. Really? Okay, no. Not what I want. Oh, watch. I probably picked the wrong basement or something. Okay. You know what? In fact, it... Oh, wait. No, I'm pointing to the wrong goal. Okay. Another door that isn't unlocked by the basement key. Don't know how many more basements this guy has, but we're kind of running low here. Come on. Yes. There we go. That basement key, obviously. On top of the basement, he has to have a secondary basement. Only name something slightly different. Ooh, gold and a lockpick. What's that? How did a wolf get down here? Where they're just like, you know what? We'll put a wolf down here and that will guard our dead. That doesn't seem ridiculous or anything. Holy! How did a vampire get in here? You know, you'd think they'd recognize me as a fellow vampire and not punch the hell out of me. Why is he punching me? He had an axe. What kind of sense does that make? Okay. So it's saying, go this way. I'll listen to it. It's also good to know that apparently vampires have wolves as pets. Who would have guessed it? There is definitely a person and a skeleton in there. Let's see if they will not notice the door magically opening. Really? Really? Like everything in this life, it has to be locked. Great. Everyone's favorite pastime is this stupid minigame. Fuck. Well. Oh. Oh. Wow. Somehow, apparently, the vampire did not notice. But the, wow, that was bad, and somehow he didn't see it either. Ooh, I'm on fire and can't see anything. Really? Wow, that axe got quite a swing range. You can hear every vampire in the 20-mile radius realizing, we think we hear someone, but we're going to ignore it. Oh my god. Well, there goes every one of my arrows thrown every which way. God damn it. No! I'm cornered. And he still missed. Vampire barbarian. That sounds like a great mixture of things to be. Not bad, apparently. He's the only person that's following me. Bone meal. That. Is that who I just killed? No, that's Vampire matriarch.